everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a Nordstrom anniversary sale beauty recommendations video. In this video, I'm going to be sharing my top picks for beauty items from this sale. So if you're interested, make sure to stay tuned. If you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Paula. I make videos on lifestyle, fashion, and beauty. So I hope that you hit that red subscribe button down below and that you hit that notification bell. That way you're notified on when I post next. But without further ado, let's go ahead and jump in. So I recently uploaded a Nordstrom anniversary sale tips and recommendations video telling you guys all about the sale and really showing a lot of like clothing pieces and shoes and accessories, things like that. But I really didn't go over any like beauty items. So since that video, I have looked through the beauty items and there's a lot of really good stuff. So I decided to go ahead and film a video just dedicated to beauty items to share with you guys. So the sale has already started. It started on the 5th, I believe, 4th or 5th, and it's open to certain members right now, so people are shopping. So what I like about this sale is that they come out with beauty exclusive items that will only be around for kind of like this anniversary sale. They come out with like these gift sets, things that you would normally buy separately. You can purchase it in kind of like a gift set. Will actually be saving money than if you had purchased them separately. So I just want to put that out there. You come out with beauty exclusives, like little sets and stuff like that, which I think is really cool. All right, so we'll go ahead and jump in. So the first thing that I want to talk about is the Mario Badescu essentials set. So Mario Badescu is a skincare line that I have loved for years. I've used several of their products before, and in this set what you're going to get is the facial spray, the drying lotion, and the lip balm. So I've actually purchased both the facial spray and the drying lotion. The facial spray is great for like a setting spray after you put on makeup, or even without makeup if you just want like a refresher for your skin, you could use this. I've used the cucumber one and then also the rose one. Looks like the one that comes in the set is the rose one. And then the drying lotion is really cool because you can use it for like little like pimples or things like that, and it will dry them out overnight. So I like that that's included. And then you also get the lip balm that I have not tried, but I think would be great. So I like this set because it's $23 and you get all three products, and I think that's a really good deal. And I'm kind of like gonna jump through this. I have them all saved in my wish list, so that's why I'm kind of like looking in my phone. The next thing is a hair care tool. If you guys love hair care and tools and stuff, you'll know that T3 is a brand that is really known for really good quality hair, like curling irons and straighteners. So they're actually gonna have the curling iron on sale, the rose gold and white color. So it's 33% off, which I think is really cool if you're looking to purchase something like that. I'm also looking down here and they also have the blow dryer on sale if you were looking for that. So I think that would be cool if you're looking for like a new like high quality curling iron. So a makeup set that I think is really cool is the MAC Love Me Lip Kit. And this includes a lipstick, a liquid lipstick, and a lip pencil for $35 and comes in two shades. You can get the neutral or the pink. And I think that's really good because usually you'll get, you can spend like $20 on just the lipstick. So if you're looking for like a cool little set like that, I think the MAC one would be really good. And what I like about these sets is that they're high quality items. And I've loved MAC for years and years. I think MAC was one of the first brands that I ever tried of makeup. And I think they have really good quality lip products. So that one I think would be worth purchasing. If you were to purchase them separately, it would be about $54. But in the sale, you can get it for $35 for all three. Moving on to a hair care set is the Moroccan Oil Home and Away Hair Care Set. I've actually used this Moroccan oil in the past and I love the scent. It smells so good and it's so moisturizing for your hair. To apply it like after I get out of the shower, you can put it on your hair and it really leaves your hair like really silky, especially when you go style it. And then also you can use it on dry hair as well. In this set, you get a 3.4 fluid ounce Moroccan oil bottle, and then you'll also get the smaller version, which is a 0.85 fluid ounce. So you'll get two, and then you also get a test of the hydrating mask. So another hair care set that I was really excited about is the Aveda shampoo and conditioner set. Now here you're gonna get both a shampoo, conditioner, a paddle brush, and then also the hand relief moisturizing cream. So Aveda is actually a hair care line that I've actually really loved. The salons that I would go to would only use Aveda products, so that's kind of where I really started using them, and they are so good. They're more on the natural side and they smell amazing. So they can be pretty expensive, like each bottle can be really expensive. So here you're gonna get both bottles and the hand relief moisturizing cream, which I actually have tried and it's really good, and then the paddle brush for $39. Another hair care product that is exclusive for the sale is the Dry Bar Detox Dry Shampoo, and this is in the double size. So they normally have like the smaller size, but here you can get the double size for $34, and this is a dry shampoo, of course, that you can use in between washes. I have used this in the past, and basically you just put it in your roots and just work it into your hair, and it actually really does a really good job of getting rid of oil. Another hair care product is the Oribe Full Size Gold Lust Dry Shampoo and Dry Texturing Spray. So you get the shampoo and the texturing spray. I've heard a lot of really good things about the texturing spray, so I'm excited for that. But then you get both of them. So Oribe is more of a high-end, I would say, hair care line, but you can get both of them in the sale in this set. So that's actually something that I would look into. Okay, moving on to more makeup items. Something I was excited to see was the beauty blender set. It includes two beauty blenders and then the blender cleanser, solid cleanser, which is basically a soap that you can use to help clean your beauty blenders. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I use my beauty blender almost every day or whenever I'm wearing makeup. I just love that it does such a great job of blending any liquid makeup. So I have tried others in the past. I've tried the Real Techniques ones, and honestly, I always go back to Beauty Blender. I mean, I don't know what it is. Even after washing it, like, it is so soft. Like, the texture is amazing. So I love Beauty Blenders. And the cool thing is you get both of them plus the solid cleanser for $35, which normally one Beauty Blender costs about $20. So I think that's a good deal. Another makeup product that I was also really excited to see was the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Basics Kit. Now here you're gonna get both the brow wisp and the brow gel for $27, and I think that's really good as well. Just the brow wisp can be around $20. So love the brow wisp because you get kind of like the spoolie on one side and then retractable brow pencil on the other side. So I really, really like those, and I really prefer brow pencils more than like solid brow colors. I don't know, I think they just give like a more natural look. So I really, really like these. So another beauty product that everybody talks about is Charlotte Tilbury. Now Charlotte Tilbury is really known for their Pillow Talk lip pencils and lip products, liquid lipsticks. So they're going to have the Pillow Talk Lip Secret set. Comes with the lip liner, then it comes with the lipstick, and then you get the lip bath. It's a collagen lip bath, which kind of gives like a high shine finish to your look. So it's basically like a combination of three products that work together. So what's cool about this Pillow Talk shade that everybody talks about is that it works on every skin tone. So they actually have a picture, and I'm gonna put it here so you guys can see, of what it looks like on different skin tones. And I'm really excited to try that. I've heard so many good things about that, but they're gonna have the whole set for the sale as well. Another really cool set they're having is the Fresh Sugar Lip Balm set. I've heard a lot of great things about the Fresh lip balms. They say they're really moisturizing, especially the sugar ones. Comes in a set of two. These lip balms are actually made in France, and you actually get the lip treatment. You get two lip treatments and then a hydrating lip balm. You get a gift with purchase. Another MAC product that they're also having on sale is the MAC Mini Lip Glass Trio for $20, which I think is cool. They're not, you know, the big full size ones, but they're kind of like the smaller ones. But I like those as well because you can just like stick them in like a little clutch or a little tote, crossbody or something, when you don't want to carry like your full size product. So I think that's really cool. They come in three different shades. Another skincare line that people always rave about is the Tula skincare line, and they're gonna have a set on sale. It's the Ready Set Glow No Filter skincare set, and in the set you basically get a purifying face cleanser, you get the face filter primer, blurring and moisturizing primer, then you also get the full size rose gold and Get It cooling and brightening balm. And then you also get some reviving treatment pads. So you get to try several different products from them. They come in this cute little pouch. It's a lime that normally each product would be a lot more expensive. So I think this would be cool to try out. I'm sure it's gonna be very popular. And then another MAC Cosmetics kit they're gonna have on sale is the eyeshadows, which is the MAC Dream Team Eye Kit with an eyeshadow palette. Then it comes with the mascara and then a eyeliner, and this whole set is $45 and you can pick between two different shades, get a whole palette and mascara and eyeliner from a high-end makeup brand. So I thought that one was really good. Now onto like a home fragrance, they're gonna have the Diptyque 5-Sit of candles on sale. I actually purchased this a while back and I love those candles. They're kind of like high-end candles that I don't burn as often, but I really love them because even though they come in like these little trio sizes, they are so potent. They just fill up any room. So I really love that they keep bringing this set back. So you can get a set of 5 of them in the sale, and these candles are actually made in France as well. So those are all my beauty recommendations for the Nordstrom sale. I'm gonna leave a link, everything that I talked about, in the description box down below so you guys can check it out and you guys can, you know, refer to this video. The sale is live for you. You could always come back to my video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like this video so I know, and don't forget to subscribe. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. Remember, you're all beautifully and wonderfully made, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.